copy? Do you copy? Damn it, rookie, wake up! Each dragon has its own personality. Yours is considered an especially gentle breed. You having any trouble handling it? Don't let your guard down. Our sensors are picking up a strange anomaly in the area. Keep a close eye on your surroundings as you fly. Watch out! Looks like we're surrounded. I've never seen anything like that white dragon before. Command's gonna want samples. Follow it. Repeat. White Phantom spotted. Spread out. We haven't seen this thing for a decade. Why now? Fall back. We aren't prepared to take this thing on. Repeat. Fall back now. Fall back, damn it. Yeah! Ah! Ah!
Vespin have been infected with Crimson Scale. With the recent outbreaks elsewhere, we can't risk these things spreading the virus.
The native creatures of Draco into a frenzy. Even a minor pest can become a huge threat if infected. Be careful out there.
Do you copy? Damn it, Rookie, wake up! Each dragon has its own personality. Yours is considered an especially gentle breed. You having any trouble handling it? Don't let your guard down. Our sensors are picking up a strange anomaly in the area. Keep a close eye on your surroundings as you fly. Watch out! Looks like we're surrounded. I've never seen anything like that white dragon before. Command's gonna want samples. Follow it. Thank you. for a decade. Why now? Fall back. We aren't prepared to take this thing on. Repeat, fall back now. Fall back, damn it.
most vicious creatures you've faced so far. Be careful down there. When the eels start to shimmer, that means they're about to attack. Pay close attention to avoid getting hit. Your wingman is flying behind you. Try calling them forward. Order your wingman to watch your back. There's a large hostile inbound. Look out! Try using your wingman skill. It's a powerful weapon in a pinch, but you can only use it a few times. Use it wisely. Good work. You're a fast learner, rookie. A good wingman can mean the difference between life and death out in the wild.
Too late to stop the Vespin from spreading Crimson Scale. Villages in the lake region are reporting outbreaks, and infected creatures have been spotted nearby. We think the infected creatures are escaping our security cordon via an underground route. We have to control their movements if we want to stop this virus. Exterminate any infected creatures you may find, and cut off their escape route.
Let's go. We managed to defeat the creatures surrounding the village. But we couldn't stop the Crimson Scale that had already infected the villagers. When all is said and done, what do we have to show for our efforts? Only more death. Icarus Division was created to protect the people of Draco. Can a dragon kill a virus? Can it cure an infected village? How can we protect our people when we're only fighting the symptoms and not the disease?
Looks like your hard work is finally starting to pay off. We haven't had any new outbreaks reported since your last mission. Command wants us to use this downtime to swell the ranks of Icarus Division a bit. We've got a fresh batch of riders from the last few outbreaks, but we're short on dragons. Head on out and see if you can round up a few wild ones. While you're out there, try to pick up some of the monitoring beacons in the lake region. I know it's a tall order, but I think you're up to the task. Thank you. In spite of our efforts, the number of infected Vespin is still increasing. The enraged hornets are creating nests at an unprecedented rate. If they start to swarm, we might not be able to stop them from spreading into other regions. Find the new hives and take them out.
other creatures before. This is unheard of. If the anglers are feeding on the infected Vespin, they're going to be hard to handle. Stay sharp.
Welcome back, young'un. The name's Cadmus. Nice to finally meet the prodigy everyone's buzzing about. Though, I'd swear we met before somewhere. Word round the camp is you wrapped up those Vespin pretty neatly indeed. Good to know there's someone like you out there clearing the path for old traitors like myself. For a while. Like one of us was getting picked off each week. Now, you don't strike me as a stranger to the waste, but, if you need to buy or sell anything, you come to me. I'll give you a special seeker discount.
Okay.
Rookie, wake up! Each dragon has its own personality. Yours is considered an especially gentle breed. You having any trouble handling it? Don't let your guard down. Our sensors are picking up a strange anomaly in the area. Keep a close eye on your surroundings as you fly. Watch out! Looks like we're surrounded. Never seen anything like that white dragon before. Command's gonna want samples. Follow it.
Thank you.
White Phantom spotted. Repeat, White Phantom spotted. Spread out. We haven't seen this thing for a decade. Why now? Fall back. We aren't prepared to take this thing on. Repeat, fall back now. Fall back, damn it. Yeah! Ah! Ah!
Your wingman is flying behind you. Try calling them forward. Your wingman will attack on their own. If they're in front, they'll attack forward. If they're in back, they'll attack behind you. When enemies come at you from behind, order your wingman to watch your back. There's a large hostile inbound. Look out! Try using your wingman skill. It's a powerful weapon in a pinch, but you can only use it a few times. Use it wisely. Good work. You're a fast learner, rookie. good wingman can mean the difference between life and death out in the wild.